Lev Parnas told MSNBC's Rachel Maddow. Rachel Ann Maddow. Lev Parnas implicates Rick Perry, says Giuliani had him pressure Ukraine to announce Biden probe. Parnas claims ex-Trump attorney visited him in jail, asked him to sacrifice himself for president. Parnas says he doesn't think that Joe Biden did anything wrong regarding Ukraine, more that former Energy Secretary Rick Perry. Rick Perry. Lev Parnas implicates Rick Perry, says Giuliani had him pressure Ukraine to announce Biden probe. Energy Department agrees to begin releasing Ukraine-related records. Trump indicates he'd block Bolton's testimony for the sake of the office. More was brought in by President Trump. Donald John Trump. Lev Parnas implicates Rick Perry, says Giuliani had him pressure Ukraine to announce Biden probe. Saudi Arabia paid $0 million for cost of U.S. troops in area. Parnas claims ex-Trump attorney visited him in jail, asked him to sacrifice himself for President. Moore's personal lawyer Rudy Giuliani. Rudy Giuliani. Lev Parnas implicates Rick Perry, says Giuliani had him pressure Ukraine to announce Biden probe. Parnas says he doesn't think that Joe Biden did anything wrong regarding Ukraine. Parnas, environment around Trump, like a cult. More to lean on Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky to publicly announce an investigation into former Vice President Joe Biden. Joe Biden. Lev Parnas implicates Rick Perry, says Giuliani had him pressure Ukraine to announce Biden probe. Ex-Obama official on Sanders-Warren feud. I don't think it played out well for either of them. Parnas says he doesn't think that Joe Biden did anything wrong regarding Ukraine. Moore and his son, Hunter Biden.
According to Parnas, Perry called Giuliani as he was on his way to attend Zelensky's inauguration in May and asked the former New York mayor what he should discuss with Zelensky.
Then after the inauguration, Parnas asserted, Perry called Giuliani again and told him that he got Zelensky to agree to announce the investigation.
While Zelensky did make an announcement about looking into corruption, the Ukrainian leader never mentioned Biden.
Parnas told Maddow that Giuliani blew his lid when this happened.
It wasn't supposed to be a corruption announcement, it had to be about Joe Biden and Hunter Biden and Burisma, Parnas continued.
Parnas' interview with Maddow aired over Wednesday and Thursday night.
Parnas was a close associate of Giuliani, and was part of Giuliani's shadow diplomacy in Ukraine that included getting Trump to recall then-U.S. ambassador to Ukraine Marie Yovanovitch. Marie Yovanovitch. Lev Parnas implicates Rick Perry, says Giuliani had him pressure Ukraine to announce Biden probe. Parnas says he told Trump Yovanovitch was badmouthing him. Trump turned to aide and said, fire her. Overnight defense, Gao finds administration broke law by withholding Ukraine aid, Senate opens Trump trial, Pentagon to resume training Saudi students soon. More.
Late last year, Parnas and another associate of Giuliani, Igor Fruman, were arrested on campaign finance charges.